when the NFTs get minted.
Drop it like it's hot. Yeah. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
This is Joe.
And this is Rob announcing
this week's NFT drop.
When the NFTs get minted.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Get ready to drop it like it's hot.
Okay. Hey, and welcome to Fourth Wall Digital. Me and Rob are doing a giveaway today. This is for people who play the Kingdom's Court game, which is a new game in Upland. Super contentious, apparently very exciting. I've been fiddling with it a little bit, but yeah, there's a lot of anger and happiness, and people are getting vaselized with no Vaseline, and it's been tough out there. Rob, sorry, go ahead.
I wanted to correct one thing, and it's Upland Kingdoms.
Oh, yeah.
Just to clarify.
Yeah.
For those who might, uplandkingdomscourt.com won't work.
Yeah, that's true. So it's Upland Kingdoms, uplandkingdom.com. It's connected to your Upland game account. And yeah, like I was saying before, getting vaselized with no Vaseline. There's a lot of anger going on with this. People are making a lot of money. I just saw someone today say it's been out like a month, made like already like $300 off of playing this game. So depending on your strategy and all that stuff, you can actually make some loot on top of your Upland game if you're playing this one. Again, uplandkingdoms.com. So yeah, you want to tell us a little bit about it and how it works?
Sure. Obviously, you have to have Upland account, and you'll go down to settings and third-party applications, and you also need to sign up at uplandkingdoms.com. It'll give you a code that you will input onto that third party application in settings there, and then you'll be connected. Your properties will populate in there. It is a resource management game, and it's just been a real big ball to play so far. You make farms. You want to start off making a farm and getting your food right. That's the most important, to keep your pleasants happy, as we call them, pleasants.
Gotta keep your peasants pleasant, huh?
That's right. And alive, because if you run out of food or get too low, they will either leave or starve.
Yeah.
But we'll make some gameplay videos for you.
Okay, cool. Yeah, because I had some issues. I had some guys and I didn't feed them, and they split on me. So yeah, that's for sure a thing. There is a lot to it. There's battles, there's all kinds of things. You can mine and you can farm and you can catch game and you can get berries. I hear there's like a dingleberry king.
Watch out.
Yeah. Okay. So what we're doing today, right? What does that have to do with this video? So this video, there is a Twitter account for Upland Kingdoms, and that Twitter is what again?
It is actually at Upland Kingdoms. That's the handle.
Okay.
And I've talked to Ground to verify, but as long as we had another Discord or something attached to it so that they knew it wasn't him, he was good with us running it.
Okay, so, cool. So that's something you run, and it's at Upland Kingdoms on Twitter. And yes, you had said, I believe, show us a picture or some about your biggest farm or your best farm, and we'll enter you into competition for a prize. Is that right? And if that is right, say yeah, and then tell us what the prizes are.
Yes, that is right. It was just a silly thing to do, but obviously, right, it was right when the game started. So obviously a farm should be one of your first things you make. So I figured everyone would have one they could enter. So the first prize for the first wheel spin, we're going to do 5K epics. The second wheel spin, we're going to do 1 gold ingot, 1 silver ingot, and 5 iron ingots. And they're fairly valuable.
Very cool. So, yeah. And I'll go ahead and throw 2,000 UPX to a third place winner. So we have at least 3 winners. And so farm. You had to have a farm, and so this is like Upland Kingdom's version of Farmers Only. All right.
Yeah. Hey.
Okay.
It sure is. It sure is of people who just farm. They don't mess with the battle app, you know, application of it. But yeah, you'll notice that there is two people with double entries, and they had the biggest farms. Just to let you know why there's two people with two.
So, okay, I see Addo here and Betts.
Yep.
Betts and Addo. And it's just a number thing. Okay. All right. Sure. So they should check out the Twitter, give you a follow, and you'll probably do more competitions like this in the future,
oh, yeah.
I would imagine.
Yep.
All right, absolutely. Cool. All right, well, are you ready for our first spin here? Pick our first wiener?
Yes, I am. I'm ready to write them down.
All right, here we go. On your marks, get set. Background good music. Luck. That was my bluegrass right there. Oh, Relix.
Relix. He was all my right. Vassal.
How many Relix does it take to get to the center of Upland Kingdoms? All right. So five hot dollars. Well, really, 5K UPX. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So Relix is gone, and now we're going for one gold ingot, one silver ingot, and five, not copper, but iron ingots, right?
Correct.
Just because you hate coppers. Just kidding. Okay, here we go. On your marks, get set.
Good luck.
We need some, like, what do you call it? Some medieval music going here. Cryogenics. Dude, that is cryogenics. What's that?
Yeah. We could use a little music, but you did wonderful.
Thank you. I'll have to work on my medieval times. whip out my violin. Okay. Yeah. So cryogenics, you got that guy down? He's getting the ingots?
Yep.
Okay. And you're going to announce the winners on the Twitter. Probably put the video up too, I would imagine, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Okay, so next and not last, but yeah, definitely last. These final farmers onlys will have a chance for 2,000 UPX. Here we go.
Good luck.
That was horrible. I really need to work on this medieval music.
I thought it was pretty good.
Thanks. Miguel Villanueva.
Hey.
I'm assuming that's not his Upland name.
I wouldn't think so.
I'm interested to find out. I hope we're not like doxing one. Apparently he doesn't care, but okay. Miguel. I have a friend here in Los Angeles who is a super cool dude, and he is like a MacGyver type of guy, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And so they call him Miguel Iver because he's just good to make anything out of anything type of thing. Okay, so I am going to remove this. I'm going to close this. Anything you want to add before we wrap this championship wheel giveaway thing up?
I guess not, other than just maybe expect some more videos with some tips and tricks and, you know, those kind of things, because we'd like everyone to learn how to play. It's not the easiest thing to just be able to jump right on and know what to do, you know?
Oh, yeah, we should mention for advice and to reach out. The thing here in the Middle Kingdoms court, there's a Discord where you can go watch tutorial videos and talk to people and meet people and come up with plans. And like I said, people are making decent money. There's somebody who's made a few $100 off of this already. So if you get involved and you get to it, you totally can. And we'll put the link to that Discord in the description of the video here if you want to join and get involved, and maybe Rob will coach you for a small fee of 90% of your stuff. Just kidding.
Yeah, works out.
All right. So let's call this one, and congratulations to the winners, and good job being a nice guy, giving stuff away to people.
Well, thank you, Joe. Great job, as always. And We will catch you next time.
All right. Cool, man.
Take care.
You too.